The emergency room at Beaumont Hospital in Wayne is closing. According to the Detroit Free Press, it is an effort to move non-coronavirus patients to a safe place. Beaumont Health System released a statement saying it wants to make the Wayne location an overflow facility in case other Beaumont hospitals are at capacity. The Beaumont hospitals are currently caring for more than 650 patients who tested positive for COVID-19.